And the purities of this. I was really interested in this this thing because I wanted to know more about how does it look like. So I took an example about this area. I also took this example because I will talk, it's not a secret, I will talk about the Austrian-Hungarian situation here in Burgenland and northwestern part of Hungary. So I took this one and just wanted to see